What are you waving at?
The camera. Peace! Peace! Hmm? Peace! Loser! Loser! To winners, to losers, whatever.
Father and God, we come here this evening, and we want to say thank you again for all the love and the privileges that you bestow upon us. And Father, this one that stands before us has proclaimed their faith in you. We baptize this, our sister, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Father God, we come to you again for this one that stands before us. We praise your name for their faith in you, and that God, we know that their salvation is real and alive. We baptize this, our sister, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Father and God, coming to you today, God, we thank you for the one that stands for us, that you have, he has confessed you as your Savior, and God, we thank you for your love and your mercy that's bestowed upon him. We baptize as our brother, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. give you thanks for the one that stood here this day and has proclaimed you as his Lord and Savior. We baptize this our brother in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Father, we come before you again, thanking you for the faith that this one stands before us, that he claims that you are his Savior. And Lord and God, we know that through the scriptures, that God, anyone who professes you as Lord is saved. And we baptize this our brother in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Father and God, we come to you again thanking you for this brother that stands before us who has proclaimed you as his Lord and Savior. And now we baptize this our brother in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. God, we come to you this evening, praising you for the one that stands before us in his faith and his commitment to you. We baptize this our brother in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Father, again, we come to you proclaiming this one that stands in front of us, God. We know that he comes today proclaiming that you are his Father. And God, we know according to the scriptures, anyone who proclaims that is just saved. And God, we baptize this our brother in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen.